Commander, you've done it. The lockdown has been cancelled. You can now breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker.
Is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
Does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry you didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
Wait! Commander!
I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
You told me that David volunteered.
By necessity. If I told you the truth, you would have shut me down and not him. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory. He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Who gave you the right to play God?
People who are too afraid to make difficult decisions themselves. When they pray for a miracle, they're really praying for men like me to make the tough choices. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition?
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David, minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless.